orang kata perempuan kotor, jijik bila datang haid. Lepas itu golongan LGBT mesti akan masuk neraka. Orang kata perempuan kotor, jijik bila datang haid. Lepas itu golongan LGBT mesti akan masuk neraka.
I hear that all the time, actually.
They don't know better. I mean, they believe what they believe. They come from a belief system. They're conditioned to believe that. You can't call a young girl dirty just because she's having her period, isn't it? I mean, what would that do to her self-esteem? What would that do to her confidence, for God's sakes, you know? Being LGBT is an expression. It's who you are. Don't change who you are.
So a few weeks ago, we actually organized a gathering between the LGBTQ people and their parents. And we have also collected some messages written by their parents. So we would like you to read some of them.
I have a lot of pressure. 同时永不停止爱你的父母，他们终究会明白。性取向跟你的人格没有关系，性取向也不会影响你爱父母的程度。不管你是同性恋、异性恋，不管你是变性人都好，这跟你爱你的父母跟你的父母爱你是完全没有关系的。